What's up YouTube, it's your boy Shashank and I'm back with another reaction video. Now this Michael Jackson reaction streak has been really great so far and I really love the feedback that I'm getting from you guys. It's helping me a lot. And yesterday yet another comment dropped on my video and the comment was made by Riley. Shout out to you. Now Riley wants me to react to The Lost Children by Michael Jackson from the Invincible album, and man, Invincible album in particular is a really really underrated album, and that's what she said. No, not like the meme, but that's what Riley said, that The Lost Children is really underrated, mainly because of the disputes he had with his label that was Sony back at that time, and they really gave him a hard time as far as I know. We are here to react to the underrated. That's what we are here for. Let us just give it a listen. Once again, let's get it. Shout out to baby Shanish. This song is quite underrated. It's very special, and it's special because of the fact that, you know, we pray for our fathers, our mothers, and everyone who is an adult. We don't pray for our children, you know, who are lost, who cannot find their way back home. Because, you know, they are children, they are innocent, they don't know anything. They don't know how this world works. So this song is really special because it is dedicated to all the lost children. And this man thought about things that nobody ever thought about. And then people argue that, why is he the king of pop? Like, come on man, it's plain to see.
Dressing, counting your blessings, biding your time. You lay me down sleeping, my heart is weeping, because I'm keeping a place for all.
Because the music in the background is so soothing. Oh, listen to those children.
Home with their fathers, snuck close and warm, loving their mothers. I see the door simply wide open, but no one can find me. Let's pray for all the lost children.
Those children voices. This makes it even more special. Just think of them. I for one pray for all the children who are not with their families right now. I cannot even imagine how hard it would be right now in a time like this, and moreover in a world like this. My prayers go out to all of them. Child at all. Gary, Indiana.
Mm-hmm.
is beautifully made. Michael up there in the sky. Jackson family. This is where he lived when he was little. This is where greatness began. This Michael Jackson right there. Children are the purest form of humankind. Oh, seriously, man, children are the purest form of mankind. They are so pure, you know. There is a child within all of us, no, that's lost somewhere. Natural state is that of a child. It's the same. We just tend to forget how beautiful this world is. You know, we don't see the world in awe like the children do. And that's why they are pure. They do not judge anything. They don't think about anything. They live in the moment. And that's what makes them pure. They love unconditionally. They laugh unconditionally, keep themselves busy. They are always curious about everything. And so there is a child within all of us. But for now, for all the lost children who are not with their families, there would be many. We don't know about anyone, but there would be many for sure. And our prayers do go out for all of them, wishing them well with this song right here. Man, these songs that I'm reacting to, they are so relatable in the present scenario. It's crazy. It's kind of driving me insane, like how accurate these tracks are. It's really crazy. Anyway guys, let me know what you think about this song. This is a really great song by Michael Jackson, and this is really underrated. I have been saying that twice or thrice in this video, but it really is. So drop your comments below, like, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff. Keep it coming in, keep the love flowing in, and I'll catch you in my next video. Till then, I'm out. Peace out.